Leaders of the Maryland General Assembly have announced there won't be a special session this year. Both leaders cited more time to work on legislation and the uncertainty of the upcoming November election. Leadership announced they would hold a special session after the General Assembly adjourned early because of the pandemic.